How wonderful is the knowledge of yours that you have shown me, Lord. How wonderful is this knowledge of yours that you have shown me, Lord. I am the Lord who tests the mind and heart. I give each man what his conduct deserves.
For it was you who created my I thank you for the wonder of my being, for the wonders of all your creation.
Already you knew my
I am the Lord who tests the mind and heart. I give each man what his conduct deserves. All things were created in him, and he holds all things in being. All things were created in him, and he holds all things in being.
We can be sure that we know God only by keeping his commandments. Anyone who says, "I know him," and does not keep his commandments is a liar, refusing to admit the truth. But when anyone does obey what he has said, God's love comes to perfection in him. We can be sure that we are in God only when the one who claims to be living in him is living the same kind of life as Christ lived.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Hide us in the shadow of your wings.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
God as Lord, as the apple of your eye.
Show the power of your arm, Lord. Put down the proud, and exalt the lowly. Magnificat. Show the power of your arm, Lord. Put down the proud and exalt the lowly.
Let us ask the Father, from whom every family in heaven and on earth takes its name, to send the Spirit of his Son into our hearts as we pray. Creator and Redeemer of all mankind, we humbly pray for all people of every race, in every kind of need. Make your ways known to them and reveal your salvation to all nations. May the whole Church be guided and governed by your Holy Spirit. Let all who call themselves Christians be led into the way of truth and hold the faith in unity of spirit.
Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
We commend to your fatherly goodness all who are afflicted or distressed. Comfort and relieve them according to their needs, and grant them the love and consolation of your Spirit.
Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
Father, give a place of life and rest to those who have died in your peace. May we share with them in the glory of Jesus Christ, who died to save us all.
Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer.
We sum up our prayers of praise and petition in the words our Saviour taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Remember your people, Lord, and show them mercy as you satisfy the hungry with the food from heaven. Enrich our poverty from your abundance. We make our prayer through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, for ever and ever. Amen. The Divine Praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be
his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be St. Joseph, her spouse most chaste.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her spouse most chaste.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Sacramento, venere nos et gloria.
loving all sweetness within
him. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you have won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live and reign with the Father and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.